Hey guys, today we will talk you through the self-support in the Absa Cape Epic. The Absa Cape Epic is a race where you have to do everything by yourself, the riders. You have to carry a few things with you, which are really important. If you have any punctures or if you have any material problems on the bike, and we will show you now. This is quite a useful tool, the Samurai Squirt. If you have a flat tire, you just put these things in the handlebar, and then you use the flux. You put it on here and put it inside the tire, that it's inside the hole where it gets punctured, and then it seals again through the milk you have in the tire, and then you put an air gun in, and then you can start riding again.
We have two of them, both on the bike, and two of the cartouches, and one also for spare. We have a mini tool for fix something on the bike.
The handlebar gets loose, for example, or the brakes. Poles, This stuff we need if we don't have any milk in the tire, and because the sealant went out through the hole. And then we open the valve of the put some new tire sealant in.
And then we are hoping
that it seals again. And this is for the chain.
The chain breaker. It's important. Sometimes you lose your chain and you have to fix it, and that's why we take it then.
And the last tool is the Joule power meter computer, so we can look how many kilometers are left and how many climbing meters we already done and
how fast we are.
We have also power meter on the bike, which measures the watt power, so then we can see if we can go faster or if the pace is too high, and can control a bit the pace of the race. In each stage of the Cape Epic, you have three water points, which are also tech zones. And in each of the tech zones, you have a tech box. The team has to prepare it every evening before the race or before the stage. And in the tech box, you have nearly everything to change on the bike. A new seat post, saddle, pedals. Even we have shoes inside, and chain, tire. If you have a major problem and you can't fix your tire because the puncture is too big or something, then you have to ride on the rim to the next tech zone, and then we change the wheel. And, despite one puncture on the rear wheel, we didn't have any material problems in the race so far. There are two stages left now, and we hope that we don't have to stop in the tech zone and don't need all the material we prepare. You never know, but let's hope. And